It's AumSum time! Why do we have moles?
To enhance our beauty.
Alright, listen. Our skin has cells called melanocytes. They give our skin its color. However, sometimes these cells tend to grow in clusters, thus forming moles. Moles can be present at birth or can appear later in life. They're usually black or brown and can be flat or raised. Some moles may even disappear with age. Usually, moles are not cancerous. But doctors have come up with a rule called ABCDE rule, which will help you indicate whether the mole is cancerous or not. A stands for asymmetric shape. B stands for border. C stands for color. D stands for diameter. And E stands for evolution. Besides this, it is believed, but there is no conclusive evidence that excess exposure to sunlight and genetics might play a role in the formation of moles. Why do we have five fingers?
So that we can lick our hand five times.
Now, a theory suggests that we have five fingers because, together, they make a perfect strong grip. Using them, we can operate small objects with great control and precision. Second theory suggests that three molecules called BMP, WNT, and SOX9 are responsible for the five fingers, since in our embryonic stage, they mark out spaces specifically for these five fingers. Another theory is related to the limb law. Based on the length of the fingers, this law helps us calculate the number of fingers we should have. Now, Lim's law, using its mathematical model, comes up with the answer 9.42 fingers per hand. But we need fingers only on one side of the palm, as other side is connected to an arm. Hence, the final answer comes out to be 4.78. That is, 5 fingers per hand. Why do we have different time zones?
'Cause we have different watches.
Nah. Our Earth rotates on its own axis. Due to this rotation, different parts of the Earth receive different amounts of sunlight, thus causing morning, noon, evening, and night. Now, if we had one time zone, then 12 p.m. would be noon at some places, but it would be night or evening at other places, which would be inconvenient. Hence, scientists made different time zones according to the Earth's rotation with respect to the sun.
But how?
The Earth makes one full 360-degree rotation in 24 hours. This means in 1 hour, the Earth moves by 15 degrees. Using this information, scientists divided the planet into 24 sections or time zones. Each section or region was about 15 degrees wide and had a specific standard time. This helped us know the proper time of the day in that part of the Earth.
Why do we have different skin colors?
It is because of a pigment called melanin and ultraviolet radiation of the sun. Confused?
Obviously.
Alright, I'll explain. Millions of years ago, people living near equator received a lot of sunlight and ultraviolet radiation. Now, ultraviolet radiation is actually absorbed by our skin to produce vitamin D. But excess radiation can damage our skin cells. Hence, the skin of these people produced more melanin to block the excess ultraviolet radiation. Thus, over time, these people and their succeeding generations adapted to have a higher level of melanin in their skin, making their skin darker. However, people living away from equator receive less sunlight and less ultraviolet radiation. Hence, in order to absorb sufficient ultraviolet radiation and produce the essential vitamin D, these people and their following generations adapted to have a lower level of melanin, thus making their skin lighter.